Guys, during my birthday, I was having a good time, but then this shit happens. We are having a bad thunderstorm. Thanks to that, I have no internet. I have a weakest shitty internet in the room. The extender isn't turning on because how the storm hits it. Now I have to wait until this is over. So guys, please understand this. This is be over and out.